Dustin Ferraro of Rockland, Micaiah Filer of Capital Christian, Cole McCain of Merced, Colin Ulrich of Liberty Ranch, Camden Kriesko of Bear River, Jesus Guerrero Reyes of Placer, and Jeremy Milligan of Calaveras. So it's Winter and King are our early leaders. So it's Winter and Strangio. .70 for the opening lap. So it's Winter followed by King and then Mason Reeves. So Carl Winter, the 1600 series, now in second. That's Santiago Reyes, taking over the lead. That was through 800 meters, that was a 73 second lap. So it's Reyes followed by King. Then it's Ulrich and Filer. Tempo seems to have picked up a bit. That was 72-7. So it's Reyes, King, Wiener Bracci, and Colin Ulrich. Coming in to finish 1600 meters, half here for good. The last one.
Four to go.
Slowed down a little bit to 73.3 that lap. Whereas Ulrich, Ioannidis, and Winter finishing last number five.
There you go, gentlemen. There you
go. 72.9 for the lap. So that's Damian King of Bella Vista, who is broken away from the pack. Nope. Ioannidis, followed by Ryan, followed by Ulrich in the pack. There's a big breakaway and a lot of space opened up by King. So it's still King in the lead, and it's not with leading the second pack is Strangio. Winter and Ulrich. Ulrich got the second fastest time in the section this year at 9:02.73. Strangio's got the fastest time at 9:00.20. Strangio, Ulrich, Winter. Of awards in the boys' 3,200 meter run. Finishing in fourth place was Damian King of Bella Vista. He ran 9:25.96, personal best by about 0.2 of a second. Finishing in third place is our 1600 meter champion, Carl Winter of St. Mary's. He ran 9:25.13. In second place is Matt Strangio, a sophomore from Jesuit. He ran 9:23.51. And the 2018 Masters champion from Liberty Ranch, Colin Ulrich, 9:21.64.
Basketball football.